Like we have a choice.
Well, Dad can get the carpet sweeper. We're stuck here for the month.
I hate this. No video games, no DVD players, not even a TV.
Not a mall or movie theater. We live in a different model here. I'm more stuck.
These are nice little stay here, I guess. What is it with them? They call everybody cousin.
Yeah, that's what we do.
Next time somebody comes up to me and says, howdy cousin.
Howdy cousin.
And they call me sick.
And a candy pack, the third went out, but deep free from Caesar.
about his Christmas bus.
Oh, please, no.
Nice to meet your acquaintance, Johnny. Mom and Pa around here somewhere?
Parents are here somewhere.
Dad's been trying to get something to put us on the car. Which
may be impossible on Christmas Eve.
And Mom's going to
see mine. I'm sorry about that. Where about y'all from?
We're from the city.
Jingle bell, jingle all the way. Jingle bell.
Rudolph the one with the big red nose and Frosty. Offer snow to over children this time of year. Lots of fun at Christmas cheer and friends. Eat the evergreen kitty and toy just for me. These things are the things we like. Made our list and checked it twice.
Now this going to decorate the cedar tree and read the Christmas story from the Bible.
No thanks.
Do it yourself. Come on.
Help, we've been adopted by the clam bits.
Bye. celebrating Jesus' birthday.
The dear neighbor was saying Santa's father said he's taking, not knowing the real Christmas story.
It was like a mystery novel or something. The more they heard, the more they wanted to hear.
Yep, they didn't try, never hopped around that granny's table, but over peanut butter and jelly sandwich in a glass of milk, the city kids got earful of gossip.
Tell me about the Virgin and the Word of God.
stay to decorate the tree and hear to hear the Christmas story again.
In fact, their father and mom seem to enjoy themselves too.
Their dad forgot about the Oz party he was missing.
And their mom forgot about her head.
That night, they all gathered around and Uncle Yule prayed, thanking God for bringing them all together.
And then the city slickers heard the real Christmas story for the first time.
You know, it's hard to believe that there are people out there who don't know the true meaning of Christmas.
I reckon there's somebody here who ain't heard it, or somebody who needs to hear it again anyways.
And so, let's tell it again.
In those days that there were not a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed, and all went to be taxed, everyone to his own.
And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be taxed with Mary, his spouse, by being great of child.
So it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered, and she brought forth her firstborn son, wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
And there were in the same country shepherds of,
they were country shepherds.
And there were biding in the field, keeping their watch over their flock by night.
Lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people.
For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord, and this shall be a sign unto you, shall find a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying glory to God in the highest and on earth, peace, goodwill toward men.
And it came to pass that there was the angels gone away, they said unto another, Let us now go into heaven. And it came to pass that there, at the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, Let us go now, go even to Bethlehem, and see this thing which is come to pass, which the Lord has made now unto us. And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in the manger.
Thank you.
worry about the city kids in the country. Well, it may or may have not have really happened.
The other story, the story about Santa being born, it did happen.
He was a real baby with a really special purpose. He was God's son and he came to make us all brothers and sisters in him, not distant cousins.
And that's the story we come to tell them. Now go and tell somebody else. Yeah, and tell them how it all happened in the country.
Been doing the slides for me. Great job, Allie. Mark, we were running around crazy making sure the sound stuff works. So thank you guys for working hard, and you guys did fantastic. Give yourselves a hand. Great job. Great job.
And let's give Joy a hand. And me, I put up the stress with her doing all this work over the last time. What I want to do is I want to dismiss a little differently than we normally dismiss. I'm going to pray in just a second. But I'm going to have everybody that was involved in the play just line right up here. And if, as you come out, if you feel so inclined, I want you to come up and just tell them all what a great job they did and to thank them for telling us the gospel story. Amen?
Amen.
All right, let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you for this day. God, we thank you so much for this this word of your gospel that was given to us through this play. God, thank you for all the hard work, all the parents getting their kids here every single week, everything that went into it. It's so impressive. It's so great to hear. And we're so grateful that you came and you died for us. You were born 2,000 years ago in a tiny little place for us. And God, we're so grateful for that. Thank you for the Christmas story. God, be with us as we go out. Be with us as we gather with friends and family over the next few weeks. And may the truth of Christmas be ever on our lips. And we'll just give you the praise and the glory for that. Thank you so much. In Jesus' name. All God's people said?
Amen.
Amen. Come on up here and let them know how good they did.
Amen.